The following is a message from the Omega Corporation.